Hey, so this gorgeous girl is Maya. Hi, Maya. Maya is nearly 6 years old. She's a calico Devon Rex, and she came to us after her owner was not able to take care of her any longer. This is one of Maya's favorite spots. She loves sitting on the heated bed. She's a bit of a couch potato and a lap cat. So, one must in Maya's new home. Must be a lap to sit on, right, sweetie? She absolutely adores it when we come in here to the foster room. We could sit down, turn on the TV. She's immediately in your lap, and she could just hang out for hours. She absolutely loves, loves, loves her humans. Maya is not particularly active, but she is on the chunkier end of normal here. So, as a new home, she'll need someone committed to trying to help her get a little bit more active, playing with some toys, and just getting her moving so that she could lose a little bit of weight, so that she could be her healthiest self. She is great about bathing, about nail clipping. She is front paw declawed, but we've been able to do her back claws without any issues at all. Just been to the vet. She's all updated on everything. Her teeth look great. She's about as sweet as they come. Mai has been with other cats, and she would do fine in a low-key household with another one or two cat companions. Although, as I said, she will want your lap, so she doesn't want a whole lot of competition. I don't believe, has been around dogs, and she probably would prefer a more quiet adult household than a really busy, bustling one at this point. But Maya, 6-year-old Devon Rex, being fostered here in Dubuque.